Hello everyone! In this video, we're gonna see how an SMS QR code is created and why we should use it. First of all, an SMS QR code is a digital solution that emulates a phone number and a prefilled message. So when people scan it, their phone will automatically fill the number and the message parts easily. So let's say you have a hotel, you can write the message as I'd like to book a room and enter your phone number and make sure your potential customers see it. This way, when they scan it, all they have to do is to send the message without even knowing your phone number. After that, you can reach them out for the details of their request as you will have their phone number with you. How cool is that? Okay, now let's create our SMS QR code together. First things first, you need to go to qrcodedynamic.com. When you create your account, you will see your dashboard here. From here, I will click on Create QR. You can name your QR code if you want to. Let's say SMS here. And then you can choose the correct project. We have no projects right now, so I'm going to choose none. Then the QR code type. Here, I will just write a random number and then the message. Okay. From now on, it's all about customization. You can change the foreground type. Gradient is good for a fancier look. You can change the gradient style also. You can use different colors. Make sure you have contrast colors to make your QR code more visible. And then, these are the eyes of your QR code. You can also customize them. I'm going for the pinks today. Okay, once you're happy with how it looks, you can add your logo if you want to. And then we have other options such as size, margin size, and error correction capability. Let's say the best. Okay, we actually created our QR code. Click on create. This is how it looks. So I'm gonna scan it using my phone to see if it's really working. By the way, you can print your QR code and you can also download in different formats if you want to. Let's scan. Okay, now I can see the message and I can see the phone number. So this is a very, very easy way to get SMS messages from the customers or from the people that you want. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to create your free SMS QR code using qrcodedynamic.com. If you liked the video, please like it and I'll see you next time.